Hello, how we can submit our form in database and show it in a grid by jQuery. When we submit our form, submit email method will be run. In this method, we have variable name, ID, email, length, button value. We can get action by $request method in PHP file. And there is a query for inserting data in our database. Now for showing these records in data grid, we can call method getDataGrid. In getDataGrid function, we have action getGrid. In this action, we have method getData. In getData function, we can select all data from our database. With the help of query, select static from test. With the help of this HTML, we can show our data in